Got movement on TRP 3 and 5. Confirmed changes on those cargo ships. They're attacking the fleet. It'll be a massive.
At ease, Lieutenant! How many assets do I still have active in the area?
Scanning. Stand by. Connecting you now.
All signal teams, radio check.
Sentinel 2-2, radio check. Charlie Lima.
Sentinel 2-1, loud and clear. So where the fuck are we supposed to be now?
Solid copy. Descend and hold position at the carrier. I'm en route.
Jesus.
Allison's trying to take control of the carrier's weapon systems. We need to get jammers on those rail guns and buy our technicians some time.
We've got enemy troops all over the carrier.
They're gonna try and take the ship's bridge. Let's move.
We won't let them get away with this. Contact by the jack! Get to the railgun and plant the jammer!
Come on, Mitchell! Plant it!
Get to the railgun and plant the jammer!
That should slow him down.
Railguns are secured! We're heading to the bridge!
Kill your boosters. I don't need anyone breaking their neck. We need to get to the bridge.
Atlas has taken the bridge. Arclight security is being compromised. They bypassed our jammers.
We have to break through to the other side of the hangar deck!
Go! Fast ship at our 12.
Through the door!
Those cargo ships are tearing up the fleet. We just lost another boat.
We're almost at the bridge! Back to night vision.
Thank you.
authorization to engage Arclight. Security code Alpha Zulu Tango 997.
Authorization granted, Sentinel One. Put the hurt on him, soldier. Another ship.
Copy that. Okay, linking in. I need you to target Dr. Mitchell. Get on that terminal. Target that cargo ship. Hold steady on the cargo ship, Mitchell. Copy that, Kingpin.
Fucking hell. There's no turning back from this.
What happens next?
Next? Irons just murdered thousands of innocent people on U.S. soil. Next? We hunt him down. And we bury him.